We're here at InfoComm 2018. I'm Nick Milani, Director of Commercial Marketing at Crestron. And what I want to talk to you about today is a common problem when we think about the design of an overall system. I mean, in the world of networked AV, we love to talk about both the encoder and the decoder. But what we oftentimes forget about is that a true solution involves more than just those two boxes. A typical solution has a codec, a laptop, a room controller, wireless presentation, and a camera. Now the beauty of our solution is with multi-layer technology, we can push all of that information through a single unit. The unit in fact acts both as an encoder and a decoder, is programmed to behave in a certain way. This reduces costs and provides great flexibility with the solution. Now, when you contrast that with our competitors' products, they have a separate encoder from a decoder. But in order to route the signal and have the codec, they have to add a second encoder because they don't provide two HDMI inputs. Beyond that, they can't route full USB 2.0. So for an order of the codec to get up to that camera, I've got to go through a USB extender all the way up. Finally, when I think about adding in the wireless solution, I need another HDMI input, which is not available on their system. I've got to add a switcher in as well. When I look at the total cost of all the systems, I have additional boxes, extra wiring, additional ports. It can be twice as expensive in a typical room, and when you multiply that by hundreds of spaces, it adds up quite quickly. This is why with Crestron, you have the advantage of out-of-the-box functionality that just works and provides the solutions you need.